always been an inspiration, always welcome. Acceptance was natural to me. Let's face it, I started in television. That's who gets you ready. So you have to. It's just part of my life. So acceptance is natural to me, but unfortunately it isn't to so many people, which is precisely why we're all here tonight. The LGBT community has really been there for me throughout my entire career. Someone said to me, hey, there's a Kylie drag show on tonight. What? It was at the Aubrey Bar, which is the most iconic gay bar in Oxford Street, the most iconic gay street in the very gay friendly town of Sydney, Australia. And that was when it just, you know, I just... That was so weird to me, that there would be Kylie drag queens, but... That's some really good ones. I feel the least like Kylie when there's a drag show. Really. So, listen, it's an honor to be here with you all celebrating 25 years of diversity and inclusion in the media. I'm so proud of everything that GLAAD has done to encourage acceptance and make change. And the videos and the speeches we've seen tonight are moving and inspiring. So, it's been great to be part of this. And if I've been able to do a little bit in of that in my work, then that makes my heart beat a little bit louder.